In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 iPhone and tablets. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for the future updates. Tablets and phones aren't necessary, but they're nice to have. A decent tablet or iPhone can be used as a portable TV screen and for light work when you're not at your desk. They're also a great creative outlet, with so many apps for drawing, painting, and making music. The iPad is the obvious choice for most people due to its simplicity and best-in-class software, but there are alternatives. Android tablets have improved in performance. Amazon's Fire tablets are an inexpensive way to watch movies and surf the web if you don't mind their limitations. Your best bet for a tablet-laptop combination is an iPad or the latest iPhone. Here's a list of the top 10 iPhone and tablets. Let's start. Number 10. iPhone SE, 2020. The next iPhone SE, which will be released in April 2020, may appear to be an older iPhone, but it offers many advantages over the rest of the line. The main reason you might want to buy this is that it is now the cheapest iPhone available from Apple. It has the same design as the iPhone 8, but it features improved internals, including an A13 Bionic chipset, which is the same one that powers the three phones listed above. It also includes a Touch ID fingerprint scanner, which hasn't been seen on recent iPhones. Number 9. Amazon Fire HD 8 Kids Edition. A tablet for a child should be long-lasting and inexpensive. If it breaks, a replacement won't be too expensive. Amazon's Fire HD 8 Kids Edition strikes the sweet spot with its kid-friendly size and budget-friendly price. It's the same tablet as the Fire HD 8, but you get a protective case and 2 years of worry-free damage insurance for an extra $50. If your child breaks it, you can return it and Amazon will replace it for free. There are two different Fire HD 10 Kids Editions available. Number 8. iPhone 11. The iPhone 11 isn't the most powerful Apple phone, but it outperforms the iPhone XR budget flagship in more ways than one, making it the most valuable phone of its age. This was our favorite iPhone prior to the release of the iPhone 12. True, it lacks a telephoto lens. While it lacks an OLED display, the phone's LCD screen lets it to maintain its best-in-generation battery life. It also gets a bit more RAM, up to 4 GB from 3 GB on the previous model. When you combine iOS 14 with all of the new features in the iPhone 11 series, you get a lean, mean photo-taking machine. Number 7. Amazon Fire HD 8, 2020. Amazon's new Fire HD 8 and Fire HD 8 Plus tablets feature many of the same features as the Fire HD 10 from 2019. Such as improved performance, a USB-C charging connector, stereo sound, and hands-free Alexa. All of this is contained within an 8-inch travel-friendly package. The screen isn't as good as the Fire HD 10, and it can be difficult to view images and text well outside, but this is the greatest tablet you can get for a reasonable price. Number 6. iPhone 12 Pro Max. Are you looking for the best iPhone money can buy? The iPhone 12 Pro Max is just that, and we were blown away by its capabilities. It takes a lot of what makes the three phones you can read about above and improves on it by tweaking a few things. You'll be satisfied having the iPhone 12 Pro Max in your pocket if you're willing to spend money on it and want a phone with a massive 6.7-inch screen. The iPhone 12 Pro Max offers a somewhat greater battery life than the other iPhones on this list, and it also boasts a slightly more capable back camera than the iPhone 12 Pro. Number 5. Amazon Fire HD 10, 2021. The Fire tablets from Amazon aren't for everyone. They heavily promote Amazon Prime services and applications, which are best used for more passive activities such as gaming and watching movies. Because there isn't a Google Play Store, not every Android app is available. But at $150, the 2021 Fire HD 10, 7/10, Wired recommends, which is our favorite Fire tablet, is hard to beat. You get an extra gig of RAM and wireless charging if you choose the Fire HD 10 Plus model. By combining it with Amazon's official wireless charging dock. Number 4. iPhone 12 Pro. The iPhone 12 Pro is more advanced than the iPhone 12 and iPhone 12 Small, as well as more expensive and with higher features than the ordinary model. The internals are better, and the camera is better. A lidar scanner, in addition to the normal iPhone 12 sensors, makes it easier for the iPhone to figure out what it's looking at, and it does a great job of recognizing faces in low-light circumstances. The RAM on the iPhone 12 Pro has been increased from 4GB to 6GB. Number 3. Apple iPad Air, 10.9-inch, 2020. For a more modern tablet, consider Apple's 2020 iPad Air. It has slim bezels, no home button, and it works with the second-generation Apple Pencil, $125 at Amazon, which magnetically attaches to the slate and wirelessly recharges while attached. Number 2. iPhone 12. The iPhone 12 costs more than the iPhone 11 did last year, but it makes up for it with a slew of new features. This includes 5G connection and MagSafe compatibility, which lets you to connect accessories such as a charger or a case to your phone. Although the camera is too similar to last year's iPhone and the battery life is subpar. Number 1. Apple iPad, 10.2-inch, 2020. For the most part, the basic iPad is the best option. Apple's 2020 version, like the 2019 model, includes a more powerful chip, the A12 Bionic, which also powers the iPhone XS from 2018. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.